breaking news. Stay at home. That is the order tonight from four state governors as the coronavirus pandemic spreads. New York, California, Illinois, and Connecticut all ordering non-essential employees to stay home. Those orders cover 75 million people across the United States. New York's governor today telling non-essential businesses in his state to reduce their workforce to zero.
These are not helpful hints. This is not if you really want to be a great citizen.
The cessation of movement into and out of the Nairobi metropolitan area.
As the night kicked in Nairobi's Eastleigh area, onlookers recorded this video. Plainclothes police officers roughly eject a driver from his car, viciously beating him as they chase him away. This night guard was asked to give out his phone as officers harassed him. He was stationed at his place of work. Never mind, private security officers are listed in the presidential order as people offering essential services.
Guess I'm all alone now.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. For this is the drowned and dreamt this moment, so overdue I owe them, swept away.